Hello, this is Eric at Really Right Stuff, and today we're going to be going over how to clean one of our lever release style quick release clamps. You're going to need to gather a few items to make this cleaning process faster. What you'll want are some cotton swabs, a toothbrush, either soapy water or a light solvent. We're going to be using rubbing alcohol. And then we also have a light lubricant. You can use bike chain lubricant, or we're going to be using Phil's Sinaceous Oil here. You're also going to want a dry cloth and some fresh water. Using a toothbrush and rubbing alcohol, flush out any dirt and debris between the washers and along the cam surface. Next, use a Q-tip to remove any remaining dirt and debris between the washers and the cam-style lever. Now, using fresh water, rinse the washers and the cam-style lever. Now, using a dry cloth, dry off the clamp. Next, apply light lubricant between the washers as well as on the cam surface of the lever. Be sure to work the lubricant into the washers by opening and closing the jaws of the clamp multiple times. Once finished, wipe off any excess grease on the outside of the clamp. And that's everything. If you still have any questions, feel free to give us a call. This is Eric at Really Right Stuff, thanking you for watching.